Hi friends, welcome to Garden of Beautiful Life. So this is my beautiful jade plant, but I am not going to make a video regarding jade plant today, but I am going to talk about the ant problem which most of us are facing in this monsoon season. So this rainy season is going on and a lot of people are facing this ant problem. So ants, they generally make their houses in the soil and they generally take out the soil of the pot, and actually it harms the plants also. So in this video I will be telling you a homemade ant repeller recipe which I have also tried and that has really worked for me. For that you would need apple cider vinegar and a spray bottle to spray the solution over the affected area by ants, and you will need baking soda. So baking soda is readily available, you can get baking soda. So here I have taken around 500 ml of water. So this is the quantity I am going to make. You can even increase it, but I'll tell you the quantity according to 500 ml of water. I'm going to mix half tablespoon of baking soda in 500 ml of water. So baking soda is very readily available in our kitchen and in our house. It has lot of ant repellent and insect repellent properties, and it is very safe to use baking soda because it doesn't have much side effect on plants. So I am using baking soda. So make sure you just dissolve the baking soda well in the water. So I am just stirring the water now and I am dissolving the baking soda in it, and you can adjust the amount of baking soda used according to the quantity of water. So after using baking soda, I am going to take 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar. Again, apple cider vinegar is also a very good agent when it comes to insect repellent, when it comes to ant repellent. So I have used 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar and half tablespoon of baking soda in half liter of water. So if you want to increase the quantity for 1 liter, just double the amount of the both the ingredients used. Apart from that, you also have to make sure that you never use apple cider vinegar in concentrated form, otherwise it might harm your plants, because concentrated apple cider vinegar might be little harmful for your plants because the pH level is too low. So now I will just transfer this solution to this spray bottle. I'm using this spray bottle. You can use any other spray bottle which you have or which comes in the market, or you can even reuse any bottle. So I have just put the solution in this spray bottle, and now I'll tell you how to use it in your plants. So you just have to spray the solution over the topmost layer of the soil. Just spray the solution where you find the ant hills or where you find the ants are there in your pot. And you can use this solution in an interval of say 4 to 5 days if you have lot of ants in your pot. Or if you don't have lot of ants in your pot or don't have ant hills in your pot, you can use this solution once a week. So you would see after the first application only, you will see a tremendous amount of change. The ants will start disappearing. So this solution is a very good agent for repelling the ants, and they will not come back after you use this solution. Now you have to keep few things in your mind. First thing is composition used. I have already told that you have to use 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar and half tablespoon of baking soda in half liter of water, and accordingly you can increase the quantity. Please do not overuse baking soda and apple cider vinegar for your plants. It might harm your plants. The second thing you have to keep in mind is you do not have to spray this solution into the plants. Do not spray this into the plants. Use this in soil, because you may not know what effect it might give you in your plants. So always make sure you are spraying it in the soil where the ants are present there. The third thing is you can even use cinnamon powder for your plants. You can just sprinkle the cinnamon powder over the soil, and that will also help us ant repellent. So this is one DIY solution for repelling the ants. I will be again back with another video. Please subscribe to my channel and please share my videos.